funding boardroom salaries that pay me an exposure. No penalties when they're late paying me. No benefits seen, just leans to lead to home foreclosure. Advertisement revenue, everything that you consume. More for them, less for you. They do all the sorting, trying to figure out ways to make you feel important while they keep robbing you blind, hold extortion.
In some sense, that's the power of the internet. On the other hand, that's a perfect formula for the dark side.
This is our generation's form of nuclear power. How we deal with this will be the stuff of history.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so the fight is now underway. On one side, we have a fighter who does everything well, taking on a true grappler on the other side. Going to be interesting to see how long he can keep it up with.
I mean, Damian Maya may be the most specialist type of grappler in the UFC.
Oh! Oh, he is up, but man, is he wide! Oh, man, this ground and pound is good. Probably my favorite striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as it gets.
The problem is the opponent is not controlling his posture. He's allowing his opponent to get up. And when he does, he creates this space to land these beautiful ground and pound combinations. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mix it.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh! Well, he's up, but he is hoping for certain the finish could come at any time. Shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Now let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched it.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 43 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Khabib the Eagle Nurmagomedov.
So the celebration is on with him and his team, and rightfully so. A monumental result tonight as he gets the win by knockout.
He spoke it into existence. He said over and over to anyone that'll listen, I am going to knock this man out. He did it in an even more impressive fashion than he ever could have imagined.